I've known him. Like, he's the sweetest man I've ever seen.
Oh, Jamie's great. He's lovely. He's awesome.
I love my biatch.
I love Jamie.
He's the nicest person I've ever met.
J is for jolly. A is for awesome. M is for mostly lovely. I is for incredible. And E is for everybody's best friend. Love you, Jamie.
What to say about Jamie? Well, when Jamie was telling me that he was in for the marathon, I thought, well, I was really excited for him, and then he wasn't training and he wasn't doing enough, and my heart was getting heavy, thinking, oh no, he's going to fail. And then, so when he finally did it, and he actually did this under 6 hours, I was so proud. I thought he was the greatest guy in the world. He was just this great inspiration for me that it just made me want to go and put him for the marathon myself. I just felt really good when I saw him do that. That's Jamie.
Jamie, it's so hard to say goodbye to someone who's played such a huge part in my life for the last 3 years. You've been amazing, and I just can't imagine what it's going to be like when I don't see you every day. You're my best friend, and to say that I'll miss you is such a massive understatement that it's hardly even worth saying, which is why it's so difficult to say goodbye now. But rather than me going on forever, I thought some other people could do it for me, so here are some people who wanted to say goodbye to.
Bye, Jamie, and Rob, stay in touch.
Jamie, you bastard, leaving us here with the children, little Jamie, baby Jamie, little Jamelia. I've got 5 kids to pay for, thanks for you. You and Rob left me a husk of a woman.
See you later, Jamie. Wish you all the best. Good all the luck. Sunshine. Good luck.
Bye. Oh, I'll really miss you, Jamie. Float like a butterfly and sting like a bee in Australia.
Bye, Jamie. Good luck.
Bye, Jamie. Goodbye. We're gonna miss you. Take care.
Jamie, thanks for everything, mate. Good luck in the future. Take care.
Jamie,
you.
It's Dempsey. Good luck in all you do. We'll think of you down under. And keep well, go well.
Jamie, we're
going to
miss you.
Jamie, I'm coming with you.
Hey, Jamie, it's Christian and Mark from Mass Movement. You're leaving us, dude. You know, the place ain't going to be the same no more. You're the proper boy. You keep us our studios. Everything's working. Everything's shipshape. So it's all going to fall to pot. But just from me, wishing you and Mark, wishing you good luck. And hope you enjoy being back with all your family. I'm going to miss you, mate. Enjoy yourself, Jamie. Sorry that you're leaving. Thanks for all your hard work and everything that you've done for me and Chris over the years. Going back to the sunshine. Gonna miss you, mate. All the best.
Keep up the running and keep smiling, because we'll miss that smile. Take care, dude. Ta-da. Bye.
God bless.
Okay, goodbye, good luck. We'll miss you and see you next time in Australia.
Is that a big enough smile?
Cheers.
See ya.
Bye, Jamie. Good luck. Have a wonderful time.
Bye, Jamie. We're going to miss you.
Jamie, you're leaving. What are you doing? It's not going to be the same without you. Love you lots. Have a great time.
Bye, Jamie.
Midnight train going anywhere.
Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. A singer in a smoky room, the smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on.
Most unlikely person to work in a gym, but how wrong was I? So you've spent 2 years here undercover with nobody knowing that you're here. Thank you so much for all your time, all your effort, and your continual good humour. You have to be good humoured to work with me for 2 years.